Let's select this pearl drop. 69. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Kedar here, and today we are going to make a singing musical Tesla coil. So let's get started. Now the science behind creating a sound with high voltages is pretty similar to what speakers do. Speakers create a vibration with using their cones. Similarly, the high voltage sparks create pressure waves. Okay, so let's see what are the parts that we are going to need. So here is the PAM8403 Class D amplifier. Now the Class D amplifier is particularly good for this application. And next thing, we are going to need a 3.7 volts battery. You can alternately use an 5 volt USB power supply for that. Also, we are going to need a MP3 player, because as you know, high voltage can damage your precious electronics, so this cheap MP3 player can be handy to have. The last thing that we are going to need is this high voltage transformer. Now this transformer will create 3.7 volts into 7 kilovolts. Links to buy all of these parts are in the description below. Now remember that dealing with such a high voltage can be dangerous, so you should know the safety before you are doing this experiment. Now since this amplifier is a 2-channel one, you can also connect a secondary high voltage generator there. Now talking about these high voltage generators, this 7 kilovolts high voltage generator produces a nice and clean audio, and this 700 kilovolts one create a very loud sound. If you want more output power, then you can use this PAM8610 power amplifier board. Okay friends, so let's turn it on and see how it will sound like. Now since it has a 3.5 mm jack, you can connect to any audio source like this piano right here.
Let's select this pearl drop. 69. Yep. Oh. Yeah, did you see that?
So hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Please hit that like button below, share this video with your friends, and it's worth to check out my other videos also. And thanks for watching, guys. Goodbye.